And I came across this fantastic research by Wolfgang Kohler, the so-called father of Gestalt psychology, from 1927, who submitted to an audience like yourselves the following two shapes. And he said one of them is called Maluma, and one's called Takita, which is which? And anyone want to hazard a guess? Maluma's on top. Yeah, so it's, as he says here, most people answer without any hesitation. So what we're really seeing here